As professional educators, we're inundated with new initiatives, standards, and curricula on what can seem like a daily basis. On top of that, we have vast amounts of data to deal with: test scores, attendance, special needs assessments, and more. While all that data can be helpful in giving children the type of instruction and attention they need, it needs to be organized in a form that we can easily interpret and use. After all, most of us are responsible for a lot of students, and it's not as if we're trained data scientists. Sometimes it can be enough to make you want to hide. That's why the education experts at RTI created Tangerine for Early Learning Assessment. Tangerine gives you the information you need in a form that's easy to scan and understand at a glance. Whether you have 10 students or 10,000, or you're teaching math, reading, or other skills, Tangerine makes it easy to give each child what they need to flourish in school. Tangerine is open source software that's available in 3 versions, so it can be customized according to your needs. The basic platform makes it easy for schools or entire systems to record and analyze data so they can evaluate programs and make informed decisions. In fact, researchers, governments, and donor organizations around the world use data from Tangerine to understand early reading skills. Tangerine Teach, on the other hand, tracks individual students' progress over time with quick checks that help teachers pinpoint what each student needs to move forward. There's even a Tangerine to help teachers improve their instruction. Tangerine Coach combines and analyzes student results and teacher observations to give teachers clear and practical feedback for growth. Tangerine has been key in helping improve learning and early grade education in more than 60 countries around the world and 100 languages. In fact, organizations such as School to School International and World Vision have used and recommended it for giving more children access to the education they need. And if Tangerine works so well in education, imagine how this kind of data collection and analysis software can help improve other sectors, such as agriculture, health, and governance. Let's give education systems and teachers the support and information they need so they can help their students develop the skills to reach their full potential.